back with another training video. This is the ninth cycle, phase one, six sets of six on everything. Decided to switch it up a bit, come outside. It's a beautiful day. The clip you just saw is from the rooftop of my neighborhood. Pretty sick. I figure probably do some more videos out here. It's getting nice out, might as well. So let's start off with the bench press. 200 pounds, six sets of six, went fairly well. Something I wanted to do this time, because I'm kind of repeating some of the numbers as far as my bench and my deadlift go, as I did the last cycle, because I just wasn't happy with how I finished it out. As you saw in my previous video with my deadlifts, it didn't go well at all, and bench didn't go the greatest either. So I'm gonna repeat the cycle. So I was able to just get five sets, no lift off, which is, there's something to be said for that, because it kind of takes out your tightness a little bit from what I feel, but still got it done. Lift off. Last set, had a lift off, and so that was that. Went fairly well. Next we have squats, 295. Went exactly how I expected it to. Went well. It's getting tougher as the weight's getting heavier, doing more reps, but that's okay. It's okay because we're getting it done. Man up. Next, push press. Hopefully the airplane above doesn't drown me out. But push press, I still got some work to do with it. Still working on my form and the cues and the technique. And I'm also switching from, I would do like a thumb, kind of thumb out and do a press, but now I'm doing with my thumb over the bar. Just because once I start again getting into heavier weight, I want to feel more secure with it, so why not start doing that now? And deadlifts, 365, went very well. Nothing to say. But so this overall this week it went pretty good. That's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please hit that like button. Please subscribe if you're not subscribing. I'll see you in the next video. We'll be right back.